It's steel pipe, 40-foot lengths. They come pre-insulated, and they have this black, dense black foam on it. And in between the joints, there's about 6 inches on either end of the pipe, and they wrap it with like aluminum flashing and put a hole in the top and pour some more in. So I literally lose from this plant in the middle of January, in the middle of the night when we're not having any load off there, I can send the water out of here and it comes back 2 or 3 degrees less than it left.
Wow.
You know, it's so
August. How far?
I think we figured it was 1,800 feet each way. The boiler room from the middle school is on the back side of the building, as far back as you can see.
Wow.
So it comes, it goes underground, goes up through the high school, through the middle floor, back out the building underground, comes back up, runs through the whole building, and the boiler room's out back in the middle school. That's where it ties on to the backup boilers, and you take off all the pumps at different sections and stuff. But the big thing is the VFD drives. These are the money savers. These motors here, if that ran 100% all the time, you know, it's phenomenal waste of electricity. 99% of the time, these are running at 30%. The minimum.